6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Put your glad rags on. Join me, hon. We'll have some fun when the clock strikes 1. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. When the clock strikes 2, 3 and 4, chimes ring 5, 6 and 7, we'll be right in 7th heaven. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. When it's 8, 9, 10, 11, 2, I'll be going strong and so will you. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight.
Oh my god. Well, I mean, people like Beyonce and Michael Jackson win Grammys. It's time we won Grammys.
I don't think you or any of my artists are going to win a Grammy because we don't have the backing from a major label, you know. The independent artists don't usually win Grammys.
Yeah, but literally being entered is. Exactly. It's an honor. It's an honor.
And Mr. Mcdonald, I appreciate his contribution to Hard Visions. We love the song, and we hope that it'll go and get a lot more airplay. So
I tell you what, Joey.
It'll be coming the first week of January, and you'll have all the radio stations that are playing your record.
Joey, would you like to give Paul Mcdonald a direct message and ask him to do a whole album? Because that man is one of the most talented people. He's self-taught. He just sits down by that keyboard and he writes.
I didn't get that, I'm sorry.
Sorry, would you like to give Paul a direct message and tell him to write a whole album? Because he is so talented, he's self-taught, you know? He just sits down by that keyboard. If it wasn't for him, Heart Vision wouldn't have happened.
We offer distribution through Sony Music and the Orchard. If you have an album, sign up the sign-up sheets off my website.
Yeah.
And we'll distribute your album for you.
But what I'm saying is, would you like to tell him how talented he is? Because I don't know if he believes it. He's one of these hidden talents like Van Gogh. Yeah, Mr. Mcdonald. Could you tell him how talented he is?
Yeah, he is very talented. As a matter of fact, the melody and the beautiful backing that he gave you to your soprano voice there, which is awesome, it's a unique sound, and that's the reason why I think you're getting airplay. Nobody sounds the way you do.
Thank you so much, Joey. I hope he's watching us at the moment. Because a lot of people in England are going through a lot at the moment, so We need to send love to everybody. And as Paul knows, he's one of the, to me, one of the most talented songwriters I know. He's a natural. Thank you, Joey. Have a beautiful Christmas. Lots of love.
I wish everybody health and wealth for the new year. See you later, alligator.
See you later, alligator. Oh, are you writing your book, by the way? He's gone. Oh, my God. Did you hear that, guys? That was Joey Welz from Bill Haley on the Comets. And he gave Paul Mcdonald an endorsement for his talent. The guy from Bill Haley on the Comets. Now, what happened?
Well, we offer distribution through Sony Music and the Orchard. If you have an album, sign up to sign up things off my website.
Yeah.
And we'll distribute your album for you.
But what I'm saying is, would you like to tell him how talented he is? Because I don't know if he believes it. He's one of these hidden talents like Van Gogh. Yeah, Mr. Mcdonald. Could you tell him how talented he is?
Yeah, he is very talented. As a matter of fact, the melody and the beautiful backing that he gave you to your soprano voice there, which is awesome, it's a unique sound, and that's the reason why I think you're getting airplay. Nobody sounds the way you do.
Thank you so much. Isn't it, Joey? We just carry on doing our music and sending the love out to the world. That's all we do, don't we?
Yes.
We do our best. So, in special delivery, you became a granddad, didn't you?
I became a granddad, yeah.
Oh, hi there.
That's what my song is about, the special delivery.
Yeah, I know, it's beautiful.
My wife gave me a baby, and then my daughter gave me a baby.
Oh, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. Joey, you have given me such a gift. You've given me and Paul such a gift because, you know, everybody's music deserves to be heard everywhere. And you picked up on Heart Vision when nobody else did. And I'm so grateful. Absolutely grateful isn't the word.
See you later, alligator.
Oh, thank you so much. Can I just quickly ask one more question about the Grammys? So because we missed...
To go and say goodbye right now, so I'll sing in a famous way. See you later, alligator.
See you later, alligator. Oh, thank you so much. Can I just quickly ask one more question about the Grammys? So because we missed the deadline. It'll go in 2022. Is that right?
2021, not 22. You're on the album, the Icy Hot Radio Singles Release for 2021. It's just coming out, and that's the reason why you're getting nominated or actually entered into a Grammy nomination.
We're so excited! Oh my God. Well, I mean, people like Beyonce and Michael Jackson win Grammys. It's time we won Grammys. Yeah, but literally being entered is... Exactly. It's an honor. It's an honor. I tell you what, Joey. Joey, would you like to give Paul Mcdonald a direct message and ask him to do a whole album? Because that man is one of the most talented people. He's self-taught. He just sits down by that keyboard and he writes. Properly. Can you not click the link I sent you?
I couldn't hear
You know, I sent you a link. Can you click on it? Because I could.
I'm on the link, and I can hear you, and I'm glad to be part of your show. Thank you very much.
Ah, okay, because I've got you on Skype at the moment, all right? I'm talking to you on Skype. So, but I want to talk to you properly. I want to do a proper interview with you. So I might have to do it just a different way because I'm not seeing you. You're not coming on here. All I can hear is your voice.
That's a good thing because my voice is what my talent is.
Yes.
I like to hear with your listeners a new song I wrote, which is called Mind Traveler.
All right, then. Well, send it to me. Does it have a video?
And thank you very much, and God bless you all. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and stay well.
Thank you so much. And I've got a question. Right, I've got a question here for you. Someone wants to know who has influenced you and who is your favorite musician.
My museum is the Rock Around the Clock Museum in my home in Lititz, Pennsylvania.
No. Who influenced you most and who is your favorite musician? Okay, who has influenced you the most, and who is your favorite musician?
No one's here in the studio with me tonight because everybody's off for the Christmas holidays, and also not many artists come to the office because of COVID-19.
Who is your favorite musician? Yeah.
I have a couple favorites.
Go on, Len. Apart from me.
Roy Buchanan,
yeah. Okay.
And a couple of my dear friends are Tom Jones and Frankie Avalon.
Wow, okay. You'll have to help me get them on Moving on TV. I'd love to interview Tom Jones. I love the album, and I've been, thank you, sweetheart. I love the album. I've been playing I Love the Colors of Our Love by Sherry and Bill.
There's another
song, what, sorry? Okay, I love everybody. I'm listening to all the songs. Like the Beatles and the Rolling Stones. Did Bill Haley like the Beatles and the Rolling Stones?
They were opening for us at the Star Club in Hamburg, Germany in 1962. And I met John Lennon, and he said, Joey, we want to come to America. What do you think of the name Silver Beetles? I said, John, I never saw a silver beetle. They're green and gold. And it doesn't matter what color they are. We don't like to beat the bugs. We stomp on them. And he said, no, Joey, it's a vital. B-E-I-T-L-E-S. And I said, well, John, drop the silver. You don't need it in there. There, you'll be all right.
That sounds incredible.
He went to talk to Sir Paul and said, I've been talking with Joey Welz from the Haley's Comets, and he said, we don't need to keep the beat in our song. I mean, we don't need to keep the silver in our name and just keep the beat in there. And Paul said, brilliant,
we'll do the Beatles. Oh, that is incredible. So how did you get involved with Bill Haley and the Comets?
What was the question?
How did you get involved with Bill Haley?
I was very young, and I was I had the first rock and roll band in Baltimore called the Jay Rockers. This is in the mid-50s.
We've got a funny squeaky
and
thing.
I was the opening act for Bill Haley's Comets, and I wasn't quite old enough to join, but Bill said, "We love the way you play piano, and come join us when you get out of the Army." So I joined in 1916 over in Frankfurt, Germany.
Wow. And what's your favorite memory from being part of that band?
The memories are always about, you know, the audiences loved the shows that we did. I signed a tribute to Jerry Lee Lewis on the show, and it was a beautiful time of my life. And, you know, after Bill Haley died, I went back with the Comets, and we went to the Tom Snyder NBC television show, and I sang five of his songs as a tribute. So, and I'm still with the Comets. A couple of us are left. Al Ratner, the bass player, Tommy Bill, and myself, and we still go out and do our shows. But we're not doing much lately because of COVID-19.
But we're still doing, we're doing everything we can because the spirit is so strong, isn't it? Isn't it, Joey? We just carry on doing our music and sending the love out to the world.
That's what my talent is.
Yes.
I'd like to share with your listeners a new song I wrote, which is called Mind Traveler.
All right, then. Well, send it to me. Does it have a video?
And thank you very much, and God bless you all. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and stay well.
Thank you so much. I've got a question here for you. Did Bill Haley like the Beatles and the Rollings? Right, I've got a question here for you. Someone wants to know who has influenced you and who is your favorite musician?
My museum is a rock around the clock museum in my home in Lititz, Pennsylvania.
No. Who influenced you most, and who is your favorite musician?
I didn't quite understand you. What was the question?
Okay. Who has influenced you the most, and who is your favorite musician?
No one's here in the studio with me tonight because everybody's off for the Christmas holidays. And also, not many artists come to the office because of COVID-19.
Who is your favorite musician?
My favorite musician?
Yeah.
I have a couple of favorites.
Go on, then. Apart from me.
Roy Buchanan,
yeah.
Blake Ray.
Okay.
And a couple of my dear friends are Tom Jones and Frankie Avalon.
Wow, okay, you'll have to help me get them on Moving on TV. I'd love to interview Tom Jones. I love the album, and I've been... Thank you, sweetheart. I love the album. I've been playing I Love the Colors of Our Love by Sherry and Bill. The what, sorry?
Especially Joey Welz and Colin.
Okay. I love everybody. I'm listening to all the songs. Right, I've got a question here for you. Someone wants to know who has influenced you and who is your favorite musician.
My museum is a rock around the clock museum in my home in Lititz, Pennsylvania.
No. Who influenced you most, and who is your favorite musician?
I didn't quite understand you. What was the question?
Okay. Who has influenced you the most? And who is your favorite musician?
No one's here in the studio with me tonight because everybody's off for the Christmas holidays. And also, not many artists come to the office because of COVID-19.
Now, okay, who is your favorite musician?
My favorite musician?
Yeah.
I have a couple of favorites.
Go on, then. Apart from me.
Roy Buchanan,
yeah. Okay.
And a couple of my dear friends are Tom Jones and Frankie Avalon.
Wow, okay. You'll have to help me get them on Moving on TV. I'd love to interview Tom Jones. I love the album, and I've been, thank you, sweetheart, I love the album, I've been playing, I love The Colors of Our Love by Sherry and Bill. The what, sorry?
Especially Joey Welz and
Laurene. Okay. I love everybody. I'm listening to all the songs.